Now we have to solve the quadratic equation here, but notice the first step, move 30 to the left side to make it 0. Now I try to do factoring for this problem. I'm looking for two numbers. When I multiply, I get 30. And when I add them, I get 1. Now I can set each factor equal 0. So I get x equals negative 6 and x equals positive 5. So we got two solutions for this equation.